Hello, I'm Sunita Khedekar. I graduated from Sir JJ Institute of Applied Arts, Mumbai. My paintings touch base upon a wide range of subjects, including contemporary landscapes and abstract art. My paintings feature cheerful colors and unique texture quality. Nature is a huge influence on my painting style. Beautiful English countryside, landscapes, hills, and small villages fascinates me a lot. I would like to believe that I inspire and awaken people's imagination through texture and colors. This for me has been a hallmark of my creativity. I get so many positive reviews, testimonials from viewers, friends and clients. They feel that my paintings heal their emotions and energy with positivity. In the last 20 years, I have done more than 35 shows all over the UK. Reputed UK-based commercial art galleries have published my work. A well-known international brand from India, Archies, has published my work in various art forms like corporate gifts, cards and calendars. Plus, some of my art has been published and sold by Archies as greeting cards, calendars and notebooks to help raise funds for CRY to benefit underprivileged children in India. I have also donated a few paintings to British Red Cross and Boston Children's Hospital. I'm a full-time professional artist, I'm a full-time mother, and I'm a full-time art teacher. According to Indian culture, qualities of a guru, a teacher, comes naturally to a mother. Club this with my deep fondness for children, it was only apparent that I took up teaching and shared my knowledge with these immensely talented young souls. I try to encourage them by arranging annual art exhibition of their paintings and clay work. My small contribution to society. Being a mother, an artist and art teacher, I dream of a beautiful, happy, safe world with rainbows, birds, sunshine, where children can dream, where their dreams come true, where to live is to dream, and to dream is to live.